Hi viewers, welcome again to Appa Samayal. Today I am going to share with you another Malaysian favorite dish, which is the fried bihun. Okay, over here are all the ingredients which we are going to use. Okay, we are going to use one packet of this bihun rice from Michelin star brand. Okay, which I already immersed in water for over half an hour already. Apart from this, we got some chili paste, some udang kering which I already smashed. Okay, some cabbage or cobbies. Some onion, some garlic, some ginger, potato peel which already fried, a piece of tahu which already cut in small and fried, some oil, some tomato sauce, some vinegar. Okay, you can go to the next step. Put in some onion. First, you put in some onion. A bit of ginger, some garlic. Okay, so put in the smashed udang kering. Fry all this. Put in a bit of daun pandan. Nice flavor. Put in the cut cabbage. Put in one teaspoon of chili paste, 1 or 2 teaspoon. Tomato sauce. So this. This. So this first, again I'll get down, we'll put in the mihun. Put in the mihun. A bit of water. Okay. Put a bit of water. Then we put in the fried tahu and the potato paste which we have fried earlier. Put it all. So all this. All this. I think the fried bihun is almost ready and it's
ready to serve.
Last but not least, squeeze in a bit of lemon, about half lemon, okay? And now it's ready to serve. The fried bee hoon is ready, okay, and can be served.
Yum, 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 yum. Wow, so delicious. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye, thanks for watching.